Who the hell? It's an evac station. Up 30 flights of goddamn stairs.
Come on, Coach. Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Hey, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, this is not happening.
Anyone here?
This is not happening. This is not happening.
Aren't they supposed to be saving our asses?
Looks like there's been a change of plans.
Stop the bombing run!
Okay, that's enough of that. Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croy Dragon, and welcome to Left 4 Dead 2. Yeah. I'm gonna carry on from where I left off on Friday. I've got one viewer, but that's probably myself. That's just sad. Granted, it's to keep an eye on the stream chat in case anyone comes in, so maybe it's not as sad as I think it is. Oh, jeez. Okay, we're at Dark Carnival. Barnes, we left off at the roller coaster, so carrying on. Let's see here. I am Alice. Maybe I should have chosen a Celtic fairy tale to do a reading of instead of a Arthur Conan Doyle story that no one's ever heard of. Let's face it, everyone's all about Sherlock Holmes, but when it's one of his works of historical fiction or one of his Professor Challenger stories, everyone's like, huh? What? Never heard of it. Oh, there's the sound. Right. 15. 50. What's this? 10? Yeah, go with the 50. Let's see, is there any melee weapons in here? I do better with melee weapons. This is the way out. Come get something.
Yeah.
Yep, we do. We gotta get to the chopper.
Let's get inside the stadium. I have an idea.
Flash Knight off. That is a wretch. This is a dead end. How has no one where is she? Smoker. Not a melee weapon. Looks like I might be going melee-less. No, wait! Oh, yeah. Barless axe, I rule! Barless axe, I rule is technically a novella. Granted, it probably would have taken less time than my reading of Monsters Among Us, Journey to the Unexplained.
Damn. I'm impressed.
F.
Reloading.
Adrenaline shot here. I'm opening it.
Here they come! What the hell are you guys doing up there? Right, gotta get in there. Yeah, this way. God's sake! Can someone help me, please? Son of a bitch!
Reloading!
Yeah. What the hell? Get in!
Reloading!
Right.
We are the kings of the world!
Oh, look at me! I'm doing the booty buggy. Ya ta 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 ta. Ya ta 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 ta. Ya ta 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 ta. Ya ta 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 ta. Mm-hmm. Okay, gonna need a better ranged weapon. What have we got in here? What's this? 40, 15, 10. Now it looks like I just lost the one. Wait. Yeah, here we go. Oh dear. Yeah, gonna need these for when the tank comes. Okay, gotta get up here now. You thought Slendy Tubbies was bad? Oh, jeez. Better than Julius Caesar. Right. Yep, now we're good. Son of a bitch. Here they come! Yeah. Our ride's here. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Hey, get down, you. Looks like we might be losing codes. And Rochelle, what the hell, and how far behind were they? Okay, next campaign. Okay, Swamp Fever. Here I am, Rochelle. What the hell, Alex? How could you hear that? I'm wearing headphones!
No military, stay out.
Well, we aren't sealed for the...
Okay, let's see. What have we got here? 8 or 50? Well, obviously, I'm gonna go with the one with 50.
We should search the houses for supplies.
An idea.
Reloading.
What have
Reloading.
We got here?
Got a defib unit.
No, I'm not taking a defib. What's this? X? Sort of. It's technically a frying pan, but due to the mod pack, it's actually a... Oh, jeez.
Reloading.
So Cat's hearing really that good that he can hear. Jeez, I don't know. Call the ferry and do not stand in front of the water.
Reloading.
Getting closer, gotta get out. Nick and what the hell?
Cover me. I'm gonna pack myself up.
Oh my god, I did put this on easy, right? What the hell? Why isn't this working? Options. Keyboard, mouse. Yeah, that's right. E. What the? Wait. Alice? Are you in the way of... What?
I got spitter shit on me!
What the hell? Oh, finally, now it starts!
Ain't none of my business what y'all doing out there. Get me when you're done.
Oh, hey, there's Coach.
I cannot get out of here by myself.
And Nick, too.
Come on, people. Let me out of here.
Alright, who's available to get me out of here?
Be patient.
I'm trapped in here.
Someone want to come and get me out of here?
Hey, y'all, I need some help in here.
One of you people come and get me, please.
I'm actually curious what the end canon story is for that. Do the zombies just imprison people? Ah, jeez.
Reload.
Incendiary ammo here. Deploying incendiary ammo.
Time to start some
fires. Cricket bat here. Bile jar here.
I'll be taking that.
Defibrillator here.
Someone get this monkey off my back.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Boomer bile here.
Jeez. Oh, that's right.
Reloading.
Charger!
Jeez. Where the hell? Okay. Okay, where is the safe house?
This is not going well.
Grenade launcher here!
We got a hunter.
Terrific, I just went in a circle.
Okay, that one hurt.
I can't remember where I'm supposed to go.
I think I really heard something.
Okay.
Did this ever seem like a good idea?
Shot.
We might need these.
Are you honestly telling me there's no one else with a health pack?
In case anyone is wondering,
reloading.
I am about to die.
What the hell? Where am I supposed to go? Please tell me I did not just go in a circle. Again!
In case anyone is wondering, I'm I'm about to die.
Hey, don't get off the walkway, okay?
Oh, for goodness sake! This is just terrific! Sorry, coach.
We gotta be going the right way.
Are we all in here?
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. It's tonight's top story. Michelle.
Getting all turned around. Excuse me.
Shit! This swamp is gonna ruin my white suit.
The white suit with zombie brains all over it? That one?
Brains come out. Swamp water doesn't. Don't ask me how I know that.
God's sake. Jeez. Come on. 50. Yeah, gonna stick with this. Get out of my swamp. I can't believe I just made that reference. Chainsaw here, chainsaw there. Here a chainsaw, there a chainsaw. Everywhere a chainsaw, chainsaw. Right, where is the tank? There it is!
Reloading!
Reloading!
Reloading.
Holy shit, a down plane.
Walk around the fire, not through. That would be mine.
Okay, get ready. Once we open the door, this alarm will sound.
Open the hatch. Die. Isn't the best time for a healing.
Listen to me. You're gonna make it.
This doesn't go anywhere.
Sounds like a witch. Everybody lights off.
Reloading! Reloading!
Bingo. Yeah, I seen the way out. We just go through there.
The village is this way.
Hello?
Anyone there? Help!
Hello? Anyone here?
Anyone there?
House. Charger!
Hurry up. Come on, coach. Okay, let's see. What pack, what have we got here? 10, 30, 60. Yeah, this is much better. Frying pan. Let's see here. Let's raise the way out. This way is the way out. Through the back door and...
Reloading!
Reloading!
Drop my axe. Turn our face. We go this way. Go this way, keep going. Turn the flashlight off. Keep the marshmallows in the car and maybe you'll keep all of your body parts in one place. Okay, that made no sense in this situation.
Only way over is this bridge.
It's a witch, not a bear cub. Alright, let's go through here. Through I don't know, Florida's Hooverville? Jeez! We're almost out. Just a little farther. Just a little farther. Come on, come on, come on! Chop, chop!
Get inside!
Get in! Get in!
Reloading!
Reloading.
Here we are, all right.
Jeez. Okay, let's see here. Need a health pack. Does your armistice have 10? 60? Wait. What the hell? Yeah, forget about it. Let's go! Take that. What is this supposed to be anyway? A tomahawk? Throwing axe of some kind? Time for the finale of this campaign.
Reloading.
Tara looks like it's seen better days.
Go up the scaffolding.
House. Reference to Dante's Divine Comedy.
Incoming.
Let's make it back to the guns. And the machine guns. God's sake, who closeness?
Reloading!
Reloading!
Okay, guns unusable. Better make our way to the ground.
Weapons over here.
Wait a minute. Take that. Well, that's both of them gone. Right. Where is it? Yeah, it's coming from over here, it looks like. Nope. Over. Yeah, I can see that. Come on.
To the boat, to the boat.
Come on.
Get to the boat.
Get on the boat.
Okay, next campaign, Hard Rain, easy. I'm Rochelle again. Me.
What are we supposed to signal?
Yeah, this looks hilarious. Yeah, get fuel from the boat. Yeah, yeah. Let's see here. Yeah, but I'm not really going to be getting very far if I don't have a health pack now, do I? Get killed. Okay, let's see, our 50. Eight. 50. Huh, guess it doesn't make much of a difference, which one. Kiss my axe! Right, flashlight off.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Jeez, what's right? Is it? Jeez!
Shit, looks like it's really gonna storm.
Reloading!
Where is the. Oh, there it is! There we are. Almost out. Well, almost in, technically. Get in! Come on! Come on, get in! Get in! Yeah, thanks. Let's see here, how is my schedule looking? I think I might have time for one more level of this campaign. Excuse me. Okay, let's see here. Checklist. Let's see what have we got here. 30. 10. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this. Hey, Gimli, how you doing? Welcome to the Teletubby and Tuxedo Apocalypse. For God's sake, Nick!
I owe you one.
Sure, go ahead. Yeah, there's actually a Skyrim weapons, melee weapons mod pack. It does all of the weapons, so all of the melee weapons, so you don't really have to go choose, go having to get one for each individual weapon. Yeah, I probably made that obvious. And obviously with my dislike of the Teletubbies, which I've had since childhood, you can obviously tell the reason why I have the Teletubbies for the regular zombies. But the whole tuxedo thing, it does both the special infected and both sides of, and both groups of, son of a bitch! Does both groups of survivors. Thank you, virus definition update. And also, if you want to see what the guns look like, they're in Minecraft style. I'll be taking this.
Thank you.
Gotta get these fuckers dead. Oh, no, no, no! Well, that's it. I'm dead. I am dead. Can't. No, maybe I'm not dead. Yeah, a bit premature. I'm alive. Not Rip after all, Gimmo. Oh god. Jeez, what am I walking into? It is indeed witch time. It's the witching hour! Why am I laughing at this? For God's sake, don't close the door on me.
Oh, hell yes.
Okay, I'm just gonna take a look at my schedule. I might do the next level of this campaign. Yeah, I got time to do more. Yeah, you should have seen this level on Tank Rush mode. It was actually this campaign on Tank Rush mode. First campaign I ever did successfully on Tank Rush mode, and of course it was with the Shrek tank. So at the end, you've got a bunch of Shreks screaming at you as you escape on the boat.
Good idea. All right, people. Everybody got a can?
Okay.
Getting back to the boat ain't gonna be as easy as getting here.
Okay, let's see here. Never mind, he's standing on that. Ten, 50, 15, gonna go with the 50.
Retrace our steps. Head through the field.
Reloading.
This is where it really becomes like a horror movie.
Hey, I'm reloading. We can take the other one.
Reloading!
Come on, guys, get in. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, a tank already? Well, that did absolutely nothing.
We can cross on that tank.
Oh, for goodness sake, why am I going back down? I'd rather not turn my flashlight off, but it was between getting a beating from the witch or not. Yes, Alex, hello. No, I once had a Princess Peach mod for the witch, but it came into conflict with the Shrek tank. Oh God, Shrek and Princess Peach, talk about a crack ship.
We can cross here.
Oh jeez. Let's get through here.
Reloading.
And into the safe house. Come on, come on, come on.
We are all right.
Okay, how's my schedule look? Oh, I've got plenty of time. Actually, I think I'll just check my Twitter for a second. Excuse me. Okay, next level of this campaign.
Grabbing a jar of puke.
Oh yeah, 60, that definitely works better. For God's sake! There we go. Take that, you Jerry Morse tapper.
There's that porch light we passed on the way in.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Just pay her no mind. Someone get this monkey off my back. Is anyone near me? Who's that all the way back there? Let's see, is there a better gun here? Wait, where's the health packs? Med packs or...
Let's go.
Oh, there they are.
What are we supposed to signal him with?
Let's see here. 30, 10. Where's that? There we go. Here we go. The final stretch. Take that. Come and get it.
Reloading.
Alice! Get away! Come on, let's get back up there. Come on, guys, get back up. Right. Tank time. Ya-ta-ta-ta-ya-ta-ta. No royal curse, no Trojan horse, and there's a happy ending, of course. Goodness and badness, man in his madness. This time it all turns out alright. Tragedy tomorrow, comedy tonight. Whoops, sorry. A spectacularly stupid move. What the hell is it? Oh my goodness, it's coming up! Oh, wait, I thought it was coming up to adjust me. I didn't realize they were up here too. Better be quick, unless the boat's gonna be here any moment. Okay, the boat's here.
I'm a reload.
Come on, guys, get on. And we are out of here. Alright, let's... Okay, next campaign. The Parish. Easy. How much do you want to guess I get? What? Oh no, I get Nick this time. Bonjour. Mighty. Mighty Alpha. My French isn't that good, so forgive me. Comment à la vue? I don't know what that means. I understand the comment, but not the à la vue part. Yes, Alex, hello. I am very good, thanks. Let's see here. What's, how much, yeah, definitely going with the 50. Okay, Alex, do you want to come up? Yeah, he's probably just gonna stay there, rubbing his head against my knees. Oh, and he just walks away, so of course he's not coming up. So there was no reason for me to make room for him to jump up. I see a smoker.
Look out now.
Down this way.
Nice shot, youngin. Reloading.
Jeez. I really haven't played this campaign in a while. That way, what was I thinking? Do not touch the cars.
Don't shoot that
car. Yes.
Nice shot.
Reloading.
Well, I'm not totally useless when it comes to ranged weaponry. Okay, guys, get in.
And that is how you do it.
I've still got plenty of time. Okay, let's take a look in here. Shall not go running without health. Let's take a look at the guns. 8. How much is it?
Gonna bond some heads with this.
50. I'm gonna take this back. Goodness sake, I can't remember how, of course, what the hell, Rich? Which way do I go exactly? I can't really remember. No way. Jeez, I'm really out of touch with this one. Jeez, I'm so stupid. I am so stupid! Why are you standing there? Get in. Kill these things.
Get to the alarm. We got you.
Okay, get going, get here we are. Doors are open.
Reload.
And the safe house is this way. Jeez. Wait.
Get inside.
Alice Coach. Wait, Rochelle Coach. Alice. Come on, Alice.
Reloading.
Come on. Come on, man. Get on in.
Reloading.
Let's see, what have we got? 50. Let's see here, 50, 10, 30. Gonna stick with the 50. Right, flashlight off. For God's sake, Alice! Yeah, I try not to.
Much, much better now.
I've got the pills.
Let's try upstairs.
Okay.
That was just for you.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Okay, let's see here. Which way to go? I believe this way. or not. Huh. Give me a moment.
Reloading.
Zombies didn't take down this helicopter.
Huh. Hmm. I just can't remember. Here we go. Oh, jeez. See here.
I'm a reload.
We might need these.
Let's see here. Let's. Oh, that's right. Down the sewer we go. God, I should have just used the Molotov on them.
Healing. Oh my God, it stinks inside my head. Watch where you shoot.
Yeah.
Reload. Hey, look out.
Look out.
Jeez. Let's see here. Let's do not jinx it. We do not need a tank coming at us. Who touched the... Oh wait, it was probably me. Oh, jeez.
That's it, we're really here. We're on the bridge, we're here, we're here. Come on.
And down we go.
Reload!
Give me
I'll hold on to these pills.
Reload it.
Gonna find me some real first aid.
Stand still, or I'm gonna mess this up.
Better.
Die. Oh, jeez.
Reloading. Reloading.
Reloading. I'm down.
Come on, man. What you going on about? You gonna make it? Let's get you up.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Okay, let's hurry up. Come on, man, get on in.
You guys aren't so damn bad.
Go for a nap right now.
So could I, but it's 3:51 p.m. Let's see here. 15, 10, 40. I think I'll stick with this, which has 50. Well, the amount of ammo it can hold is 50.
This whole place. You gotta get to the plane.
Thank you. Okay, let's see here. This way, I believe. Yeah, flashlight off. And hopefully no one won't set her off. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Here we go. Turn the flashlight off. Jeez. Shit.
Reloading.
Reload.
Wait, have I already been this way?
First aid kit. Cover me. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Gotta get out, gotta get out. Here we go. Die! This isn't a good time for healing. It's gonna have to be me. Watch out!
Reloading.
Reload. Okay. Oh, that's right. Just gotta get across there and then we're home free. Yeah, maybe.
Gotta hurt him!
Grabbing first aid.
Get him off!
So good to us down here. We gotta get you back on your feet.
Thanks, man. I owe you.
All right, now I'm back.
Okay, now where exactly am I?
Molotovs.
Yep.
Reloading!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Come on, guys! Get in! Get in! Coach, get in!
And that is how you do it.
And that is all for today, everyone. I am Brian Croydreggan, signing out. Stay Shrey!